Hello students, today we will learn about the basics of medical diagnosis. It is the newly introduced skill subject by CBSE. Subject code is 828. First of all, what is medicine? Medicine is the science and practice to establish the diagnosis, prognosis, treatment and prevention of disease. Medicine involves a variety of healthcare practices to maintain and restore health by prevention and treatment of illness. Term diagnosis originated from a Greek term diagnostikos. The meaning is ability to distinguish. What is the meaning of to distinguish? We will discuss in the next slide. Second is medical diagnosis definition. Medical diagnosis is the art and science to determine, describe, nature, cause, appearance of a particular disease based on patient symptoms and examinations. But what is the need of that? Because diagnosis can improve the effectiveness of treatment and avoid the long-term complications for the infected patients. So meaning is that if doctor sure about the diagnosis report is correct, he or she may decide the proper course of treatment. The meaning of distinguish. By this slide, you can understand properly. Like here, we mentioned the four kind of similar symptoms of COVID-19 coronavirus infection, influenza, cold and allergy, even the swine flu also. And you can observe here the possible symptoms are like dry cough, fatigue, fever is everywhere common. If person have this problem, that is doesn't meaning he or she face the problem of coronavirus infection, but it should be proved by using that diagnostic test. The difference between two terms, diagnosis and prognosis. The diagnosis is an identification of disease via examination. And prognosis basically followed the diagnostic report. And by using this, doctor will decide the possible course of treatment and how this disease will develop. It should be understood by the doctor. In this slide, I have mentioned the list of some medical abbreviations like DX or Delta basically describe the diagnosis. The symbol abbreviation positive indicate positive result of diagnosis experiment. RX indicate prescription or prescribe the medicine to the patient. Negative indicate negative result of the particular diagnostic test. Here we mention one very important diagnostic test relevant to the coronavirus infection or development of the COVID-19 problem. The full form of test is reverse transcriptase polymerase chain reaction, abbreviation RT-PCR. The polymerase chain reaction technique discovered by the Karamanlis. The basic step of this technique you can understand by using that diagram. First of all, we have to collect the sample from nasal area of the suspected person. After this, this sample transmitted into the lysis buffer. Lysis buffer basically act on the protein coat of the virus, digest them. From this lysis buffer, we have to collect the genomic content. With respect to corona, it is RNA. The RNA of coronavirus will be further used for the RT-PCR preparation. In RT-PCR mixture, we have to use two very important enzymes here. One is reverse transcriptase. This enzyme converts the coronavirus RNA into DNA at the first step. Then we have to use tecDNA polymerase. tecDNA polymerase will be further amplify the DNA with the help of reverse and forward primer. If amplification takes place, result is positive. If amplification not take place, result is negative. Diagnostic test for the AIDS, it is ELISA. Full form of ELISA is enzyme-linked immunosorbent assay. Full form of AIDS is acquired immunodeficiency syndrome. As we know that AIDS caused by the infection of HIV. HIV mainly target the T cells, T lymphocytes of the body. And day by day, this virus infection destroy our cell-mediated immunity. Ultimately, immune system become weak or within coming 5 or 10 years, the person will be die if no proper treatment is carried out. In this slide, we have mentioned the some specific steps of ELISA test, that is indirect ELISA type. In the microdilator well of ELISA, first of all, we have in quote the primary antibodies, that is very, very specific for HIV antigen. And second step, we have to add the sample of patient. If HIV virus is available, that should be considered as antigen, bind on the primary antibody. After this, we have to add the secondary antibody linked with the enzymes. If infection is there, then this sandwich complex will create primary antibody, antigen, secondary antibody with the enzymes. But how we can observe this type of complex? For that purpose, in the microtiter well, we have to add the substrate. Substrate and enzyme will react and the color of medium will change. This color change indicate person face the problem of infection of HIV. No color change indicate negative results. So by this overall study, we have studied two very important diagnostic techniques, one relevant to the current problem, that is the coronavirus infection, RT-PCR. Second very important virus that belong to same family, retroviral family, it is HIV, diagnostic test ADDS, and the technique ELISA. Hope you understand this topic. Thank you very much.